Signs of a power struggle are emerging between KMT Chairman-elect Wu Den-yih and outgoing KMT Chairwoman Hung Hsiu-chu. Wu today said it was inappropriate for Hung to nominate members of the Central Standing Committee, as she would soon step down as party leader. Hung told the media that she didn't care for Wu's comments and that she would step down when the time is right.
Newly elected KMT leader Wu Den-yih, who formally takes office in August, was in Chiayi today thanking voters with his wife Tsai Ling-yi. He did not forget to pointedly criticize incumbent leader Hung Hsiu-chu.
Hung Hsiu-chu was a delegate at the 19th KMT Party Congress, and at the same time she was inaugurated party chairwoman. Should any changes in the 20th Party Congress be overseen by someone nominated by a delegate from the 19th Party Congress?
Wu Den-yih hinted that Hung Hsiu-chu should begin the transfer of power earlier or leave the process of nomination of Central Standing Committee members to him when he takes office, much to Hung's displeasure. Reports surfaced that she will announce at next week's Central Standing Committee that she will formally step down in July.
I can confirm that I heard this. She does have this plan. In a situation where the handover of power between the two of them may not go very well, I think there may well be some emotional thinking behind this.
An apparent power struggle between Hung and Wu, and news that they may hold the transfer of power earlier than expected, has provoked different reactions in the KMT. KMT caucus convener Liao Kuo-tung said he thought this would be a good thing, while KMT legislator Lee Yan-hsiu thought this could make internal power struggles in party matters even more severe.